I repeat all the real niggas worldwide. Salute. Real shit. I ride for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas. I slide for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas.
Stay scheming. Niggas tryna get me.
It bothers me when the guards get to acting like the broads. Guess every team doesn't come complete with niggas like ours. That's why I see no need to compete with niggas like y'all. I just ask that when you see me, you speak up, nigga, that's all. Don't be ducking like you never wanted nothing. It's feeling like rap changed. There was a time it was rugged. Back when if a nigga reached, it was for the weapon. Nowadays, niggas reach just to set a record. Spaghetti bowling, yeah, in the Polo Lounge. Me and my G from DC, that's how I roll around. Might look light, but we heavy though. You think Drake would pull some shit like that, you never know. $1 million meetings in the Polo Lounge. Me and my man Oliver North, that's how I roll around. Shorty wanna tell me secrets by the rap, nigga. I tell that bitch it's more attractive when you hold it down. Kobe bout to lose 150 M's. Kobe my nigga, I hate it, had to be him. Bitch, you wasn't with me shooting in the gym.
Bitch, you wasn't with me shooting in the gym.
Tell Lucy and I said, fuck it, I'm tearing holes in my budget. Bag her like we in Publix and take her ass out in public. Ordered her the filet, told her butterfly, she'll love it. She used to soda and nuggets, she really just tired thugging. I'm just hitting my pinnacle, you and pussy identical. You like the fucking finish line, we can't wait to run into you. But let me get my mind off that young rich motherfucker getting mine off rap with my niggas.
I ride for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas.
Made that music.
I slide for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas.
Stay scheming. Niggas tryna get at me.
Dawg.
I ride for my niggas.
One quarter of the slaughter reporting to your live from across the water in Jersey where I just bought a condominium. I see the city from my balcony, sipping gin with a grin for A1 who had it out for me. Nah, I ain't flossing, I just told you I had mouths to feed and a grandma that told me from her deathbed she was proud of me. Y'all hear beat, I don't hear just music. I hear an opportunity, a chance, and I won't lose it. They told me I was fat, rhyme too hard, I need some smooth shit. Tried to blackball me, but I'm awesome with my pool stick. Mice in every glue trap, roaches everywhere. Piss on every stair, ma, we outta here. I made the studio my home, the streets I left them flat. Sold the rest of my crack and started blessing these tracks. The rest of it is a rap, my knapsack on my back. Tracy gives me a hug and Eminem gives me dap. I'm writing choruses, metamorphed into more. It's putting verses in coffins, it's just another day at the shady office. BET Awards was just a sneak peek at the powerhouse. Wipe your feet, May 15th, y'all welcome to our house. Rap fans will feel like weed heads in a sour drought, we got that fire. I walk on a stage in a hour, shout, then they shout higher. I'm dressing flyer, but Biggie Smalls, he was no liar. More money, more problems, although I try to be a better father, baby mama's not in tune. I got another hearing down at child support in June. Bitch, you wasn't with me writing in my room. Bitch, you wasn't with me writing in my room where I dismantled pianos and the violin was doomed. Cause my voice turns everything into a light under a spoon. I'm more than dope. They try to cope with the fact that I'm no joke. But it's hard to not feel burnt when you're out here getting smoked. So one day someone alone can think he's Billy the Kid. And I'll show Billy a kid's just offspring of the GOAT. I'm Earl Manigault. When I twirl my hand, I assault every damn man in a sport. So don't stand foot on the court unless you a baller. Me, I look at the ref and I smile. I'm such a wordsmith. I anticipate a technical foul. Why you pulling on my jersey? You wanna know me, baby? A telly cost $1.50 like Kobe, lady. Listen, how you gonna tell a genius nigga don't be crazy? I don't believe in if, try, can, almost, or maybe. I get it done, nothing to it but to do it. No excuses, point your finger in the mirror if you blew it. Fucker.
I ride for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas. I slide for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas.
Stay scheming. Niggas tryna get at me.
Dawg.
Chat ride for my niggas. For my niggas.
Ride for my
my niggas down. Yeah, used to strive to be a G, but that caper was over with when I wanted an M. This is all label appropriate. One I fronted for, one was heavy in the rear, till I made that and realized that one was already there. Check it, they asking about my well-being. Well, I've been fine. I just did some sets of 50 on an incline. I don't do the games, but if I happen to be in the one, burn it to his melon, just my version of Temple Run. They tell me I'm crazy, they say that Joe's off, but I ain't trying to grasp a new idea using old thoughts. The whole premise of their argument is so forced. So what that say for you if you concluded that with no cause? That's just a little truth for you know it all. Nigga, I can roof a bowling ball. I make a mirror change his point of view and won't always show with his face and pin on who it's pointed to. Oh, now a bunch of groupie niggas one join the crew. Models one join the pool. Funny what some coins would do. My regular sex would be a porn to y'all. It's weird since I never fucked none of my friends as porno stars. Wait, forgot about that night up in the Fountain Blue. Decapitate that other bar, head I wasn't counting, dude. When it's normal for you, you ain't got play to win. I'm more concerned with how Melo's gonna play with Lynn. I took a break for a sec, I'm done chilling. Thought I lost my hunger, kinda had this numb feeling. Haters say I'm whack, paint me as that one villain. But I'll be nice longer than they gon' be unwilling. Nickel, nickel. Now I'm only chasing bills hard. You won't understand until you face the right bill charge. Worry free cause my lawyer get it crunk. Told me I get time served without ever getting the bunk. I don't bother with a Glock or haven't since I parted from the block. But if Duke talking crazy then he'll do it to a cartridge full of shots. Find his body in a river down in Austin. Won't matter if his father is a doctor. Nickel. Feet dangling from a small stretcher. Convo interrupted by a small heckler. Cause the boy feel like rapping again. You heard a clue tape, you know what's about to happen again. Joey.